stuff's gonna happen.
Mm-hmm. Cylinder hit the ground. That was close. Damn. I knew I was gonna miss that ledge. Well, there goes the mirrors. There's one. They're literally buried. I'm not doing very good for you guys today.
Actually, that looked pretty good.
I just looked up and went crunch. Surprise, this thing's all intact. All right. Never really realized that the luggage rack actually makes for a shield for the blinker. So while we're full of rolls, we didn't lose our blinker. And then you look down the side, all in all, it's not too bad. You can see that definitely this crash bar took the brunt of the impact. But if you look at all the expensive painted fairings, as you can see, there's actually no scratching, which is quite amazing given what it just did. We did lose our mirrors. I don't think there's any way to have protected that, but even the windscreen managed to make the full roll. So definitely the lower and the upper bar really helped us out in that situation. This thing, as you guys saw in the video, I believe we did a full rotation, so both sides saw the ground. And again, notice how, yes, we've got actual loose dirt here, but we got no scratching on those expensive painted fairings. Everything else is fine. Yeah, we scuffed the bars, but that's what they're there for. Wow, amazing. And then again, you'll kind of see that protection that happens from the luggage rack sitting over top of the, because you know normally that would have snapped right off as the bike rolled. Pretty good. Oh, we got a rock in the